Hi, I'm Claire.
Hi, I'm Tito, and we're part of the team called Robot Unicorns.
Right now, we're packing because really soon we're heading down to Silicon Valley to compete in the Technovation Girls World Pitch.
Our app Cloud Nines won first place junior in the regional pitch in Calgary. We are the only Canadian team that's going down, and we're very excited. Let's pack.
We've got our shirt for the pitch, a white polo shirt with our logo and our faces on it.
So that one's me, and Claire's right there.
And then here's Sarah
and Emma.
Black skirts, some black flats, so that we have something professional to wear. We're bringing our swimsuits because there's a pool at the hotel. We're always making time for fun. Packing running shoes because we're going to be walking all day every day. I'll probably bring my visor because it's going to be really hot in California. And my sunglasses too.
Raise your hand if you've ever felt like everyone in the room was staring at you.
We weren't really sure what to do for our app, so we were looking at problems in specifically children and young women, and one of the biggest ones that popped up was social anxiety in children.
Cloud9. To sign in, click the sign in button and input your email and password.
So the app works in three different stages. It has the first stage, which is like a journal, and you talk to this little character, which is like a small golden retriever.
Charlie is a friendly dog that loves kids. You can type to him anything you want to say.
Journaling is like not only good for people with social anxiety or like depression or something, but it's also like really enjoyable for people to do because they can write or like say whatever they need to say to get it off their mind.
Once you're ready to move on, you enter stage two, the therapist. He asks you a couple questions to help you work through your anxiety.
You can take the quiz, and like sometimes if your anxiety is really, really high, it'll suggest that you that you see a doctor or tell your parents about it. But if it's really low, it'll give you small goals, like make a new friend in class or say hi to somebody new.
Now you're ready for the resource hub. It's filled with resources and stories to help you with your social anxiety.
There's things like this where you can find links or phone numbers and stuff like that. So this is the kids' help phone number and how to respond when they are talking to you.
Cloud9. It gives you a friend, an advisor, and a community to help you.
In grade 4 and a little bit in grade 5, I had minor, very, very minor social anxiety. But that was just because friends were being weird and I wasn't really sure about myself at that time. I just didn't feel like I was good enough to any of my friends. I think an app like this would have helped me back then. We were told that we were going to Silicon Valley to do the world pitch, and it was like,
oh my god, we're going to California!
We were just like silent.
I was like silent, I was like...
So there's our fully packed bag, ready for California.
We're gonna bring back the trophy!